Did we get it right? Does anybody know? Yeah?
What's a song I wrote a few years ago before Palmer and I met? It's a song called Rosie. And when I wrote it, I had never met a Rosie before. And since writing the song, I've met a lot of Rosies. This is the power of manifestation. If you write about it, they will come. So we're writing a new song about banjos that stay in tune, and winning lottery tickets, these sorts of things. Manifestation.
Thank you. other mouths. Won't you come back? Won't you come back? Won't you come back to me?
Thank you.